Nike bat.
Thank you.
this is just one. I thought it was two.
Thank you.
like that.
Out and it popped up right there at home plate all day. I don't know what that is. Is that what they're playing free on first? Yeah, that's where I'm at. It's good card. They got a lot of energy, but you don't see them take it away.
She's been doing it, you know.
Yeah.
Got one in that down there too.
Yeah. Yeah. Three outs. One maybe.
One out.
Yeah.
One I think. Serve up next. Green man, no man.
He didn't have 15 yet last year.
You know?
He didn't lose it. He lost the big wagon last year, I think.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Wagon.
I stuck on one a lot. Coaches can waiver that and go ahead and play safe hand.
Missed two like it.
Yeah.
girl? Who?
My boy. And I'm standing out in the back there, so I'm focused.
Oh, lock
on. It's Tom.
Oh. Robin's good on that. Oh,
yeah.
She gets frustrated.
She does. Yeah. I play for that. 4 or 5 hours in 4 games. That's pretty good.
Get a run in.
Oh, dude. put in it, right?
Two of them, sir.
She's having a bad day. I think she got her down when she struck out the first time and caught them by her. This year would make a big change in the ball game.
Go on.
You know, you think we make mistakes if you watch him.
Oh, I know. He just, you know. I believe a little girl on Thursday will get on first.
Oh,
is
that right?
Yeah,
this ain't the same one out here either.
No, not there either.
She may not bit up too.
Yes, sir.
No, you'd laugh. And it stopped the game. Yeah, they got into it bad.
Leanne went in through like a wildcat.
Well, Leanne stomped it. Yeah. So we said, come get a little bit, lady, if you want. Keep a big mouth shut. Not this drug.
That's the oldest, that's key. Yes, I can't forget what this is made.
And that little, let's see,
little colored girl, that's the yellow right now. She's a little over on the side, somewhere she's like.
And she got into it, she told Vicky, she, Vicky was a gardener, she said, you ain't guarding me. Vicky said, I gotta guard somebody. She said, well, you ain't guarding me. Vicky said, I will. What made that boat go mad was Vicky was running down the court, dribbling the ball, and that bowling girl couldn't keep up with her. She was going over this way, and that made her some extra insane. They got into it, and I seen it coming a long time. Vicky finally came in and grabbed the ball and said that was it. Beth Webb and one of them other girls stuck through it. She beat that poor Beth Webb. And that made her mad.
I tried to get him to play ball with me one year there, 4 or 5 years ago. I had the 13, 14, 15-year-old girl softball. I put a team together, but just I handpicked some good girls and I put them together. I asked him to play. My dad said, no, he didn't want to play. He was planning on taking a trip with him. The real dad. You know. What a dad.
I didn't know there was divorced till dinner, she told me last night.
Yeah. Come up a couple of weeks full time for the start of the season. I told him, I said, I got 13 on the roster. I said, I ain't taking them home. And he called me when we put her on the roster. And I said, no, you do it. I said, I've got 13. I'd like to have her. She's a good sophomore player, Campbell. In the hole.
They're better than everybody.
I've got some.
I've got a lot of people in this episode. on baseball, me and Dennis talking about last night, on the baseball team, they didn't have but one or two that originally was supposed to go do the rest of them come out outside the.
That's right. That's right. You take all these other schools and put the money in them, the kids will put in Doc Bennett. You have this as well.
Nicky there, huh?
I think that's a girl.
Looks like Nicky. I don't know.
Stand a little bit. Nicky wouldn't stand all that wide.
Yeah. Nicky's come up next, but. That one's going downtown.
Yep. Right down the alley for you.
Yeah, Sammy. another film?
Nah, just a couple of games. I got both games over here, just one thing. I could watch this if they had run it there. But all them pauses, I should shut it off since it started.
See, this 16 again, yeah. Doing pretty good to hold them down that low. Been all the way around today. Getting runs into it.
Yeah, that's it. We're on third, the first batter. Yeah, I don't know what he's playing. I don't remember what he's playing though. See the ball or something? I don't know, something.
Might have been, yeah.
City ball, yeah. I've never been one of those anyway.
You know, Vicky enjoys that city loop, buddy. She does this.
Well, we don't have a personal one. Of course,
I do too. I enjoy it. Uh-oh. Run out. Run out.
Do
you have
a battery?
No. I thought there was something wrong with my camera one time. I'm undone that. That's the first time I've ever done it. I thought something wrong with it. See you for a minute. Yeah. Maybe that'll wake her up now. Thank you.
Where's Chris?
He's at Brian today.
What'd he take?
What do you think?
He ain't got no insurance, has he?
He didn't get tagged.
Huh?
He's got that seven tag. That seven-day tag. What time the courthouse closed? 4?
4.
It did. We didn't get back until about 5 after.
Is that right? Got 5 after 10 or 4?
5 after 10 after
4. You have enough money?
Yeah, I got $20 left.
Well, I ain't got no more. Did he fill it up with gas for you?
Halfway, it's already gone.
Did he change oil?
Michael told me.
You need some money for gas? I'll give you.
No, I got money. Michael told me I couldn't say anything because the car wouldn't have to deal with me.
Did Chris get that filter? For his. Where is that? Walmart. Let me get that change. How far is it over?
It's over.
How much?
$5,000.
Good change.
192.
2,000 over?
Not 2 yet, but it's close.
What, 3,000 miles?
Over 3,000.
Bad game start, but she's playing pretty good now.
Well, I'll be moving right there.
There you go. She's tired. Corn gone. You can't play ball and then play basketball and then come back out and play next night. Long time like it.
Coach going to have to get out of my way.
Go on.
They stand right there all the time. Yeah, she's standing right in my sight. She was out of there. You're darn right. She was out there.
Good one.
Get a good pitch there, Robin.
Oh!
Watch out, Tracy!
Look out. One out.
Where's Sailor Smith?
Huh?
Sure you that.
Huh?
Sure you that.
You're darn right you're that.
Huh?
Keep betting for a souvenir.
Yeah.
Hey, forced on you, Dad. Gotta go hard.
I knew she was gonna do that right there, Finn.
Ain't they got the board working? What are you into, though? They got her gone.
Army!
mess around and get that big, big back in out of my lot.
Never find every game I play them last year. Do that.
Like she did up her last night, her and Becky. There you go.
You got two.
I mean, you know, three different times. Well, he'd stay sleeping all the time. No. I thought I'd die. I mean, of course, I felt good today, real good today. It's for muscle spasms, is what it's for. And that's the most powerful pain pill muscle like I ever. I used to take Robaxin. Now that thing there, it's well, it's no better than that thing. It's my size now. It's the thing of weight. I mean, that thing, it knocked me out. Man, I had to drink electrolytes. Of course, I don't drink. Man, had to drink electrolytes out, he wouldn't wake up. I used to take him Robaxin, 750 milligrams. Them things didn't do nothing like that thing did. We don't take an orders.
Garden stuff. You can even spell it.
Come on, Bob,
I got out there. Ooh,
just swung the ball.
That's a good little blooper. That's what we need. Yeah, I believe she did.
They sent me a bass in stock. Hey, she don't need to have them over in the bag.
Yeah.
That girl of mine's got one over her stead. She's been playing with it the last couple of years. She says it stings her hand every time she hits the ball.
Yeah.
That's what Vicky said. Her stung her hand.
Well, I told Andy this. Using it. Leanne used it the other day and it flames, you don't want to burn her fingers. Long big barrel, Jeff. They don't understand. They think because one used the heavy and they all got used it.
Oh, no.
Good bat. 26, 28 ounces. They can swing it good. Too far.
Too deep, Alfield. Too deep, Alfield. One strike.
One out. Needs to be a little higher, a little low.
They hit the ball. Good job.
Yeah. There you go. Yeah, them runs what counts.
Well, he's just sticking another one through the hole left side.
Yeah. Right past that umpire turn. There you go.
No. Carrots and stuff.
Oh!
Do we?
Here's what put that whole garden in my beans.
I put beans and stuff out there today if I don't. Oh. Hey,
put out
a little bag.
How many have?
Not enough.
They're still in the ground.
Yeah.
Take a while.
Yeah, I'll be just too bad. I'll just take
them in half and throw. Come on, Nick! Come on, Nick! Come on, Nick!
Right there. Come on, Nick! Come on, Nick! Come on, Nick! At home run, you know what this is. Oh, they
won! I'm going to punch
it! Yes!
Push
him, push him! Come out, come out!
Good, eh? You got me a speed, you got me a speed!
Heather.
Ah!
girl kept walking on base when he was sitting at the end. Yeah, I like seeing them. I seen the other night after. I seen the other night they had her hip turned. You know, some of them. No, I don't want to see that. Somebody get hurt.
Go, sir, drive that ball.
Hard.
Becky. Load on one. Over the fence there, baby. Did last year.
I told you about a Mark's place. I'm going so well.
They get up her right once you know.
I'm going to go one guy.
She's got in there. No, we need two more in there.
Everybody ready?
He can't even get on your nerves.
Yeah.
He don't mean nothing, but you know. Things about 2 o'clock. Sit down and I come in about 1:30, I guess, the doctor. I sit down there and took one of the things 2 o'clock. I dozed off. Murray come in and I dozed back off. She fixed with the supper and I ate supper and I went back to bed. Slept. About 8 or 9 o'clock. I went back to bed about 10 o'clock. I slept good just like a baby. Boy, fiction says take them 3 times a day. Well, ain't no way I can take
them. Stay awake long.
Oh, God, I couldn't. But I felt good today. Today's the best way. Yeah, I ain't had no muscle spasms all day. Normally I have headaches in my back, you know, muscle spasms. And they was $43 for 60. She try guy?
Yeah.
That'll grow a fun drive, that one. Hey, Tracy, throw that glove up in the air. Stop it.
Come on, come on. Gotta get out.
Yeah.